With the sixth pick in the 2012 WNBA draft, the Phoenix Mercury select Samantha Perales from Ohio State University.
Sammy Perales from Long Island, New York, gonna go all the way to Phoenix. They could use a point guard.
When I was getting real serious about basketball, I was like, I want to go pro, I want to be pro. You know, some people like laughed, whatever, like, yeah, sure. But no, but it's a dream. It really is a dream.
The fit couldn't be better. Up-tempo play and everything. It's so exciting to be a part of Phoenix now.
The WNBA's Rookie of the Month for June has made an immediate impact for the Mercury.
Nice pass, good shot.
Sammy's young, but she'll pick it up. You see flashes of greatness in her. Passes, timing, the way she sees the floor. You can't teach those things. As soon as she learns the WNBA, which it takes a little time like anybody else, she'll be a great guard.
Her talent is pretty incredible. And, you know, coming in as a rookie, she has a huge load to carry.
With three-time All-Star Penny Taylor out for the season after tearing an ACL, it's been all hands on deck as head coach Corey Gaines has had to find ways to compensate and compete with his injury-riddled roster.
We lost Penny, yes. We can't replace Penny. We're not trying to. I'm going to go a different route. You know, I'm known as an offensive coach. I'm going to try to replace Penny with playing better defense.
Get back, load up, stop the ball, get your man, talk. Gotta talk. Guard always touches.
There's not many coaches.
Go.
Like Corey. You know, a lot of coaches worry about what you can't do. And he looks at basketball in a different way. What can you do? What can you do really well? And I'm gonna let you do that to help this team win.
Good. That's good, Z. Good job, Z. Good. Nice. What a play. What a play. One more time. One more time.
Also sidelined for all but two games this year has been Diana Taurasi, out with a hip injury, and her extended absence has taxed the Phoenix attack.
Got to step up more this year. Need more scoring, rebounding from myself, and just be more aggressive.
So it's been up to veterans like Candace Dupree to weather the storm as the Mercury try to remain positive through this trying time.
Keep on just bouncing around how you bounce, and then when you want to cut back, cut back. You cut back, it's not there, keep the dribble.
Nice! Way to keep your dribble, DB, that was good. That's it, double, that's good. Nice!
You know, maybe this will help us. This will help us, everybody come up and be a little bit more aggressive, so when she gets back, we'll be better.
For Phoenix, it has just been one bad break after the next. Four of the top players out with injuries, but Juana Bonner has taken it up to the next level. The fourth-year veteran from Auburn, she's been the sixth woman of the year, three straight years.
Outstanding so far this season, finally has the opportunity to start and hasn't taken advantage of it.
Juana, I think this may be a breakout year for her. Everyone knows that she can play, but they haven't really seen her full potential yet.
They'd love to see Sharday Houston catch fire here in the corner, and maybe that's a shot that'll do it.
Sharday can score. She was an all-star one time before. And I think she sees now in our style of play, our type of offense, she can go back to that all-star year and get those same type of points.
Houston is looking to score just about every time down.
And despite being shorthanded, there's been no lack of fight in Phoenix.
I'm extremely hungry, and I would hope that my teammates feel the same way. I think we have quite a few new faces this year, and I think they're all looking to do the same.
Rahalis has to pull the trigger quickly. And buries the long three-point bomb.
I think everyone, you know, here has high expectations. Once it finally clicks, it's going to be great. It's just like getting there, it's a little frustrating. But I think, you know, we have a lot of great weapons, and I think we could be super good.